first time when I got to the campus, I got this very fresh feeling, as if I just got to breathe in some really fresh winter air. It really felt like now my possibilities were endless and the sky was really the limit, and it was a really great feeling to get.
When I tell my friends, when they ask me, like, where do you study? And then I explain to them that I take a bus or a ferry, they think it's a place really far away, when in fact, it's not like that. You take a ferry and you're here in a couple of minutes. It almost makes you wish, like, you travel more by ferry because you see such beautiful sights.
This is a research university, so research is what we do daily, and it's very normal to transfer that content into our courses. Most of the teachers in the faculty do that. I think one of the key aspects of the school that are quite unique is the relationship with the local industrial context. If you take a walk around the Lindholmen area, which is the area where the school is located, you will find some of the biggest and greatest companies in Sweden, so that's a very good opportunity for the students in terms of future chances of employment.
Well, my classmates all come from different cultures and they all have different stories. But we function so well together, even though it's such a big diversity. The same thing is with teachers. It's a very different situation from back at home. You can approach them anytime, via email, via telephone, or via visiting their offices, and they're always there to help us out.
I think the best thing about IT faculty here at Lindholmen is that you have a lot of flexibility. You have 24/7 access to all of your facilities and all of the resources that you ever need for studying, so that you're really not restricted to coming to university at specific times and studying and having to leave at 6 o'clock in the evening. So it's really great.